Hi there. This is a short video about how to set Google as your homepage in the Safari browser. This is really only for Mac operating systems because you can't run Safari on a PC, I don't think, anyway. So here's Safari. And I've got Apple as my homepage on the Safari page. And it's really simple. You just go up to this pull-down menu here and you go to Preferences. And you go to Preferences, and you go to Set Current Page, or you type in the URL. Now, to make life easy, I'm going to use a shortcut I've got to Google here. Go back to Safari, Preferences. So I've got the page open that I want to use as my home page, which is Google. Set Current Page. Change Home Page. Done. That's it. It's done. Just to prove it, I will close down Safari. Start up Safari. Woohoo! Google is my homepage. There you go. So if you like this video and it's useful to you, then please click like. And if you want to see more of my videos or watch any of my new ones that are coming out, then please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye!